What I want to do here over the next 10-12 minutes is really share with you the theme of today's discussions which we are having, which is really building responsible organizations where sustainability is the game changer. So what I'll do is I'll spend some minutes sharing with you the why. Why sustainability is important for organizations, and over the course of the day, through panel discussions, the how part will really become clear. Now, essentially, as we kind of started engaging with BMW and the United Nations Global Compact on this conference, and how essentially we should define the theme and the panel discussions for the day, we essentially work backwards, really answering the question that in the world in which we live today, which are the most important sustainability challenges which confront us as individuals, as businesses, and as nations. So we zeroed in on three big challenges. And ladies and gentlemen, these three big challenges relate to climate change, resource overconsumption, and paradoxically, resource inequality. So these are the three big challenges, and essentially there is a huge opportunity for businesses to really leverage their innovation capacity, their huge ability to implement at scale, and of course their capacity around organizational business processes to address these challenges as a business opportunity. Now, I'll actually spend a few minutes on why we say that these are challenges. And I'll start off with climate change. And given the fact that many of us in this room are from the National Capital Region, we will all share or agree to this fact that climate change is a very big issue of our times. Delhi, for example, 365 days a year, the pollution level, which is measured by millions of particles in the air, essentially is above the acceptable levels of WHO all 365 days of the year. So climate change is a very big issue, and I'll share some data points. Essentially, this is a COP discussions are going on in Madrid as we speak. And there is a report which has been launched by UNEP, and this report says that if all nations were to really implement the commitment which they have given in terms of their carbon footprint reduction, then by 2100, the global temperature rise above the pre-industrial levels will be 3.2 degrees Celsius. And there is a 33% probability that we are going to miss that target as well. So ladies and gentlemen, climate change is a very big issue, and we probably as business leaders and individuals are either the last or possibly the second last generation to address this challenge. The implications are huge, and I'll share with you two data points. The first data point is that every 1 degree rise in climate change temperature results in about 5% decline in crop yield, and about 410 billion, which is about 41 crore, which is almost one third of India's population globally, will be exposed to severe droughts by 2100. So it's essentially a very big challenge which essentially confronts. And